Hey guys, Crunchhold here. Today I'm going to be doing some basketball tricks that I made up myself. So yeah, make sure you like and subscribe. I'll call this the crisscross shot. Basically, you go like that. One more time. Hey. Next up, it's called the reverse crisscross. So I do it like this. I call this the fast crisscross. Oh, I messed up. I'll call this the slow-mo crisscross. Alright, I call this the layup. Alright, so basically I'm gonna go like this, like that. Alright, let's do it. Yeah. Alright, I call this the reverse layup. Alright, I call this the slow-mo layup. And I call this the fast layup. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Alright, now for our last one, I call this the dab. No, I'm joking. Alright, ready? I'll call this the crazy shot. Hey. In my next video, I'm going to be doing this again. So leave in the comments what one you want me to do. You can make it up. Just tell me how to do it, and I will. Guys, enjoy. Leave a like, comment, subscribe. Peace.